need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 31 miles and rising.
Element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trial. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold. Once released into the atmosphere, the gas cloud will cover the entire eastern seaboard. From here, the potential to reach the farthest corners of the continent. An entire nation gripped by fear. By my estimate, the fallout will last a century or more.
Got him. Yeah, I am.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
Oh, this is so a trap.
How do I shut it down?
Wait a minute, that's stupid.
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Uh-oh.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
If somebody knows exactly what we're doing.
Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agents.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Very slow, very patient. We start to see you go up. Stop. Gateway to make sure
that
this is fast. Screw up here. So watch the lights on the front.
Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win. I'm monitoring. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.